Melanie Liverpool gets 20 years to life in prison. She admits she killed 49-year-old Connie Watton, who she did not know, by pushing her in front of a number one train, where she rolled her eyes and denied everything.
What? I did not know. I did not know.